many of the sunny slopes ended up with a thin crust in the snow, in the upper part of the snowpack. Here I've done a really quick hand pit, and with just a little bit of tug, it just pops right off. Here's that thin crust, and it's not bonded well to the snow beneath. So even on some of those sunny slopes, we're gonna have some concerns as this storm comes in. Cut.